Hey everyone, I am Chanvi and today I am going to show you that how you are able to send the email to your friend and ask that is it possible and it is going to you. So today I am going to show you all that. And first of all, this we are going to do the practical of IT. So in this, I will also tell you something like CC and BCC. So let's move on and see what it is. So first of all, for this practical, if you're having your email ID, then it's very good. And if you're not having your email ID, so you can create it by gmail.com. So first of all, let's go to our Gmail app because I'm having an email, and for that I'm going to share it to my brother and show you that is it possible and is it going to my brother. So let's move on to that. So for that experiment, or we can say the practical, so for that you have to take an email ID. So if you're having an email ID, then it's better, and if you don't have, then you can create it by like this process that I'm going to create. So first of all, you will click on this add an account, another account. So you will click on it, and after that they will ask you that from what we have to do. So you can do it by Google because it's really easy and you all know about it. Now after that, when you will do it, you will having some security plans that you are having, so you have to fulfill it. Then after that, we will reaching the site where you have to make it. So it will take some time to upload. And after it, when the slide comes, it will ask you to create like this. First of all, if you are having any other account and if you have deleted it, so by putting over here, you can take that account. But if you're going to make a new account, then you have to click on create an account. So after clicking on it, you have to make it for the business or for myself. So you will click on for myself, and after it they will ask you to fill your first name and after it to fill your last name. Let me explain you. So if I write it over here, Janvi, now my class 9th A. So I have put in it like this, and after that they will ask you for your month or for your date of the year. So if I tell you a thing that in this, if you are like if you are up to 10th standard, then you are able to do it. But if you are less than the age of 10th or 18, so you are not able to fulfill it. So you have to add your parents' email ID. Like if I put my exact date, so I will show you that I'm not able to do it. See, now they are having the message that the child Google accounts needs to be separate from the other user. So this thing, so for that you have to put your father's email ID, and I hope you all will not do that. So this thing, now after that, if I if they are regarding some emails, so it's depend on you. Do you want to select these or you want to create an own address? So it's all depend on you. Now after that, when you do next, they will ask you to prefer any of your password, a strong password which you have to carry on. So I'm putting something like just then, don't notice me. Now after that, they will ask you, yes, I am in. So you are going to create an email account. But I'm just having my email account, so I have just shown you that how you are able to do it. So let's go to our Gmail account. So I'm having this account, I hope you are able to see it. So from this account, I'm going to share my email to my brother. Now let's see it how we are able to do this. So for that, first of all, what you have to do is you have to click on this compose button. Now when you click on it, you are having to see this kind of window. Now after that, they will ask to whom you want to send. So you will I will write my brother's email ID. Now if you want to ask it from another one, like you want to share it to your friend, so you can type your friend email ID. So I'm going to write my brother's email ID that he is having now. So it's my brother's email ID, and you are able to see that I'm getting it ID. So I'm just putting it. Now over here, it's the carbon copy. So to whom you want to send the carbon copy, so I can send it like that also. So like this, I am getting this ID. Now after that, you want to send the blind carbon copy to whom? So for that, you can write You can write also, you can prefer to your that same email ID like this. So I hope you are able to see this. So this email ID. Now if I have to send the carbon copy, if I have to send the blind carbon copy, then you can write it. And if you don't want it to write, so no need to write it. Now let's see it like that. So after that, if you want to select a subject, so you will write it down. As you know that we are going to celebrate this year, now the Janmashtami is going to come, so we'll write the topic on Janmashtami. So it's all up to you. Do you want to change something or you want to change the front side set? All up to you. So let us continue making it. Written all the things that I want to send. So now I'm going to share it, and if you want, let me take a pic from for the Janmashtami. So let us see that how you are able to attach the pic. So for that, first of all, you have to go on this small pin button, and when you will click on it, you will get this kind of, so you will, if you want to insert it from drive, and if you want to do it by attach file, so it's all up to you. I will select attach file. Then after that, I'm just coming in my gallery. So here it is, the pic that I have to send. So it just loaded. So now I'm going to share it. Let's see that is it possible to share, and did my brother get it? I will also tell you that proof. So I hope the message is going to be sended. So let's see it. First of all, we'll go on the send button. Let's see on it. Yeah, so over here you are able to see that I have sent it. So over here, let's click it. I have just sent it. Now it's turn to call my brother that is really have found the email or not. So let's call him first. Yeah, so I'm gonna to call, and let's see that my brother will also
respond. So now I'm gonna to call my brother, and let's see that did he got the mail or not. So let's call her, him.
Hello?
Hello? Hello, Virat?
Yes, sister.
Do you got the mail?
Let me check first.
Okay. So, Virat, do you got the mail?
Yes, I have got the mail on your last mail.
Oh, so I hope you will fulfill and read it carefully. And also, being... let the importance of it. So I hope you must reply me.
Yes, I will give you a reply.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Welcome. Bye.
So as you have seen, I have sent the mail to my brother, and he has also seen it. So by this process, you can also send the mail to your family member and to your relationship. Thank you. This is by Janvi from class 9th.